Come listen now, me true men, to my simple rhyme, for it tells of a young man put up in his prime, a soldier and a statesman who laid down the law and to die by the roadside in Lone Vale of Law. When barely 16, to England crossed door for to work as a boy in a government store. But the volunteers called, he could not disobey, so he came back to Dublin to join in the fray. At Easter 1916, when Pierce called them out, the men from the Dublin battalion rode out. And in the post office, they nobly did show how a handful of heroes could outfight the foe. To Stafford and jails transported they were, as prisoners of England, they soon made a stir. Released before Christmas, and home once again, he branded old comrades together to train. While Erin assembled our rights to proclaim, suppressed by the English, yet think it a shame how Ireland's destined bravest were harried and torn from the arms of their loved ones and children you born. At Easter 1916, when Pierce called them out, the men from the Dublin battalion roved out. And in the post office, they nobly did show how a handful of heroes could outfight the foe. For years Mick eluded their soldiers and spies, for he was the master of clever disguise. With the custom house blazing, she found 'twas no use, and soon Mother England had asked for a truce. Oh, when will the young man a sad lesson scorn, that brother on brother they never should torn. Alas, that is split in our ranks here we saw, Mick Collins stretched lifeless in Lone Vale of Law. At Easter 1916, when Pierce called them out, the men from the Dublin battalion rode out. And in the post office, they nobly did show how a handful of heroes could outfight the foe. Oh, long will old Ireland be seeking in vain, ere we find a new leader to match the man slain. A true son of Grania, his name long will shine. Oh, gallant Mick Collins, cut off in his prime. At Easter 1916, when Pierce called them out, the men from the Dublin battalion rode out. And in the post office, they nobly did show how a handful of heroes would outfight the foe.